we'll start by getting the cord out of the way, so we'll cut the zip tie here. And then what we'll do is take off this clamp that's holding the cable still with the 5mm Allen wrench. And then we'll go ahead and disconnect the plug here that connects the motor to the electrical panel. Then we'll tuck this plug right inside here so it's out of our way. We'll disconnect our water hose that comes right down through here.
Oh, this is supposed to pull out.
There we go. Then once all that's done, we'll loosen that nut. And loosen it out on this side. Once we get them loose, then we can start taking this bolt out.
Ah, oh, good idea. Wait. Lights. Or are you wanting to take all the way apart?
Why not? Just going all the way apart.
Okay. Cord it.
So, now just put our water hose back up. Let's do this.